thou comest now, imperially meant for a day who went to the copious sword, and together on the western shore to prepare for the battle I hate. So I bid farewell to the one that I love, and I hate it as towards the day, and stand with a heavy heart I walk along down the path that I fear to tread. Our story just begun, but every day must end. So please remember me if I'll never see you again. I'm strangers dead at the village, could she say to deserve but to give and let them to fear the concern, I must hang my head, though I'm not much use, and what I did do, only food and drink I can offer to you, please come in and stay a while. My time will come to pass, though I don't know where. Please not remember me, if I'll never see you again. Once we arrived at the door of a cabin I'd not seen before, she listened as I spoke of the war. Now I worried I'd not return. I was unaware of the passing time. Once I had my fill of grief, and one as I fell asleep by the firelight, my singing I really heard. Upon waking I found that the village was all crumbling down. It was silent with nobody around, until the stranger reappeared. And she said, come sir, I gave you my help, and for many years you slept under my spell. Now the war is over and all is well, there is nothing for you to fear. Good sir, my friend, who came to my aid with the gift you got, miss a very thing, so please tell me then why do you seem afraid, and what is it that makes you cry? My cowards are cheating right through, I think my death is much was true, but as I walk the empty streets I knew I lost the one that I left behind. Our time has come at last.